hindsight, I wouldn't have. A lot of things I went through in my life, or even going all the way up to the UFC. I fell off the wagon because I had money, I had girls, I had everything I wanted. And I forgot where I came from. So guess what? The Lord took it all from me. And made me understand, like, it's not me. It's not mine. Anything I get in this life belongs to Him. And as long as I'm His child and that I am committed to the Lord, He's going to keep His hand on me. But the minute you say, I don't want the Lord, I don't trust the Lord, I hate the Lord, He's not in my life, He will lift His hand. And He will bring you to your knees.